tell you something. I've been doing press with Steve Martin and Rihanna, and I, being around her, I keep her songs keep coming into my head, and I keep like singing "Yellow Diamonds." I mean, just out of nowhere, I'll be doing it. And first off, her reaction is always she'll look at me and she goes, "That gives me chills." And not in a good way. It's like, please stop. But the second thing I thought was, this might be really it might be like doing, like, what Bazinga. If she was doing Bazinga? The whole time we were doing press, I might go, would you shut up, you know?
So but they're not doing that.
No, and I thought it was a compliment,
but
you know?
But did people yell that out? Because I saw you in The Normal Heart.
Nobody, thank you for not yelling Bazinga at me during The Normal Heart. Thank you.
Seriously, gosh, you hit a home run. That was an amazing performance. And in the movie
nice.
As well.
Thank you.
I saw you on Broadway, and it was like, oh, my gosh.
One of the most gratifying experiences. It was such a wonderful play, such a wonderful group of people. Very powerful time in my acting life.
Oh, my God. And now here you are.
I'm going to play God.
Yeah. That's okay. What happens.
But let's
baby steps.
Yeah, baby steps. I've grown into God.
Baby steps. Now you've grown.
No, the premise is that God has some things he'd like to say to people. Mm-hmm. And he thinks a good way to do that is Broadway. He's got a showman type personality, you know. It's a good show, God. But if he was just God, he wouldn't be able to see him or hear him. He has to pluck a human body to interpret him, you know. So it's a very freeing premise. Within the first minutes of the play, I say, I'm God. Yada, yada, yada. And I'm in the body of Jim Parsons. He has no idea he's here. And I'm like, and I have no responsibility anymore. I get to say all this stuff about religion and God, but it's not me.
No, it's God being
it's
you.
It's just my body.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a brilliant idea.
It's an exorcism. It really is. I don't know. You know,
maybe
it's not Linda Blair.
Maybe you should have lied on the couch. Yeah, absolutely. When does this guy? When does he open?
I don't know. We go into previews May 5th.
May 5th. Okay, guys.
May 28th. I think we.
Look
I don't
forward
know.
To this. An act of God.
Thank you.
Go online. Go on JimParsons.com.
Don't go on JimParsons.com. I don't know what that is. I don't know that. Scares me to death. I mean, what, do you have JimmyFallon.com?
I don't know.
No. Of course
don't
you don't.
Don't go on JimmyFallon.com either.
No, please. That
do
could be
Do you own JimmyFallon.com? Yeah.
That's a good idea. You buy JimParsons.com, I'll buy JimmyFallon.com, fill it with porn.
No! Not doing that. No,
the kids
no.
Kids will love
no.
it.
Hey, speaking of kids, let's... That was a bad transition.
It's a wonderful family show.
It's a bad
show.
Transition. Thank you. It's a great...
The vacation did you no good.
No, I'm sorry. I'm a little giddy tonight. But I did love the film, by the way. I enjoyed
the animated one, Home.
Home.
Yes.
This is good. Rihanna. Steve Martin is hilarious as well.
He's wonderful. Isn't he kind of a throwback in that voice? It's like almost a wild and crazy guy.
Yeah.
He just kind of cut loose. And he took such joy in playing a stupid dictator. It's really a pleasure.
But it's good and it's also charming. And you know you're great. And you have a very distinctive voice that people can impersonate.
Told you.
Exactly. Yeah.